free maths lessons. Today's topic, factors and primes. The factors of a number are any number that divide into it exactly without leaving a remainder. A prime number has exactly two factors. If a number is a factor of another number and it is a prime number, then it is called a prime factor. You use a factor tree to find prime factors. Index 4 means that you need to use powers to say how many times each prime number occurs in the product. Here I have found the product of 72. This tells us that the product of 72 are 2 times 2 times 2 times 3 times 3. This can also be written in its index form, which is 72 equals 2 cubed times 3 squared. Remember to put in the multiplication signs. This is called a product of prime factors. Also remember to circle the prime factors as you go along. The order doesn't matter. The highest common factor of two numbers is the highest number that is a factor of both numbers. The lowest common factor of two numbers is the lowest number that is a multiple of both numbers. Write 108 as the product of its prime factor using a factor tree. Please give your answer in the index form. Pause the video to answer this question. The answer is 2 squared times 3 cubed. To find the HCF, circle all the prime numbers which are common to both products of prime factors. Work out the highest common factor of 108 and 24. Pause the video to answer the question if you're confident to. The highest common factor is 12. To find the LCM, multiply the HCF by the numbers in both products that were not circled. Find the LCM, multiply the HCF by the numbers in both products that were not circled. Work out the lowest common multiple of 108 and 24. The lowest common multiple is 216. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, and share.